is. All of these go back to the forefathers of the people that are nowadays living here in this region. And this makes them quite proud of their history. More modern examples of famous Franconians would be, for example, Levi Strauss, the jeans designer. He was a Franconian immigrant, or immigrant. And you might know the Dallas Mavericks and the basketball teams, and also maybe their star player or former star player now, that he is retired, Dirk Nowitzki. Dirk Nowitzki comes from the city of Würzburg. He started playing for the local basketball team there, and in later years he went to play for the Dallas Mavericks. Today I would say he is the most famous son of the city, or at least the most popular one. Every time he returns from the States, there's a large celebration in the street. People trying to get streets named after him. Everybody is very proud of this famous son of the city of Würzburg. And in the political realm, for example, there is Henry Kissinger to be spoken of. Henry Kissinger, I hear some booing. Well, regardless what you think of his politics, he is from this region here, and he's obviously a pretty famous politician. He comes originally from the city Bad Kissingen. That's why he is called Kissinger. German Kissinger just means somebody being from Kissingen. And he emigrated when he was pretty young. So, let me keep that point until we reach Würzburg, because obviously I am looking very much forward to telling you all about this region, the cities, their history, German culture and all the likes. But on the other hand side, I know that we have to spend the entire day together, and I don't want you to get fed up with my voice until we have even reached our first destination. So I will try to find a good balance between giving you all the information that you need, giving you all the highlights, but also not boring down on you with too many details and just swamping you. But obviously always feel free to ask if any additional questions might arise. Obviously, a very important information would be how long our journey to Rothenburg takes. At this point, I would say 1 hour and 20 minutes, approximately.
Right.
Von den großen Problemen. Das finde ich mal ganz gut.
Naja, damals
nee, das, also wenn das in der E-Mail stimmt, dann ist das ein anderer Platz.
Okay.
So, das hängt schon noch ein bisschen noch davon ab, wie es nachher dann, wo die halt einen Platz kriegen.
Also nee, muss man dann später mal mit Gigi schreiben, oder? Muss man mit Lieder schreiben, was er sagt.
Genau, das ist etwas. Also, heute Mittag fahren die Busse für die Tour alle ab, also von da dann ab, wo das Schiff dann liegt. Okay. Das heißt, wenn du denen schreibst, wo die Mittagsbus fahren, dann musst du dann nachher noch hin.
Okay. Okay.
Wir sind nicht an der Schranke vorbeigeschossen, das war also total eigentlich.
Dann sehe ich dann doch vor Ort.
Thank you.
nearing the city of Würzburg. On the right hand side, if you look out of the right windows, you can see on the hill the Festung Marienberg, the fortress Mary's Mountain, the local castle overlooking this. The local castle overlooking the city of Würzburg. Würzburg is a